All right, here's a weird bug with Osu. So I have raw input on right now, and I'm moving my tablet around, and it stays in the top left corner. But if I turn raw input off, it's fine. It actually seems a bit faster than my normal area for some reason too. I don't understand why this happens. I think it's a bug, but I'm not completely sure.